Okay, what do you need to make a Valentine's Day card?
Postcards, paintbrush, hearts, pre-cut hearts, glue, and ribbons.
And the glue we're using is Mod Podge. Mod Podge, gloss. Okay.
So guys, here's yours.
Thank you.
Okay guys, let's get started.
Okay. So you do the hearts.
Uh-huh. Yep.
Just turn them over. And I'll do the ribbon. Okay. And you also need a scissors. You need an adult to help. You take the ribbon and you measure it at the edge of the card, like this, and you cut. You cut two pieces, same measurements. Then you take your brush, your Mod Podge, and you brush the ribbon. So the glue goes on the ribbon like this, all the way down to the end.
Mom?
Yes, honey?
We have to share the Mod Podge in here. We have to share.
Yes, sweetheart.
Mine is done.
Yours is finished?
Uh-huh.
Okay, do the next one.
It was fast.
Yeah, super fast. So, all the glue is on the back. You take the two strips of the ribbon and you stick it on the base. Like this. And that's one piece on there.
Something on it.
What is it?
Look.
Okay, I'll take it off.
No, I got it.
Okay.
I got it off.
Got it off?
Mm-hmm.
Good job. Then you do the same thing to the top. Next, you measure the sides and you cut two pieces. Same length. If you measure the hearts.
Not yet.
Okay.
Let's find them all done.
Alright, do the next one. The next two.
Two blues.
Two blues, two pinks.
Wait, are we going to do two on each side?
Yes.
Two same colors?
Yes.
And let's do some colors. One, two, three, four.
Mm-hmm.
Mud Podge. Mom, my hand is not getting dirty this time.
Okay. So if the edges doesn't stick, you just take a little bit of your mud podge and you stick, put it right here and you stick it, you press it down. Now this is what it will look like after you stick everything down. Now what you're going to do is seal this in by taking some of the mud podge and you're just brushing it along the seams to give it that glossy look when it dries. So you're just brushing it, nice small brush strokes all the way around.
And guys, you have to brush the hot. You dip it in the mud pot 3 times. And then you paint it.
And then you do it all the way around. Alright. Looking good, Jalissa.
I'm painting it too fast. That's why I'm kicking too much.
That's enough. That's enough. What are you doing?
I'm too fast.
Yes, so let me get some of that. That's a little more touch, Alyssa.
I keep getting a lot because I'm too fast, Mom. That's why I told you.
Okay. Yeah, the other thing, the other hot to beans.
Just now, this one's almost done.
Okay. So this is what it'll look like after you paint it. And it will dry. When it dries clear. Can I have those hearts?
Sure.
So this heart, I'll take some of this mud podge here. And I'll stick this heart like this. There you go. And can I have the other heart?
Just one more.
Let's see. Can I get this heart? Good. Then I'll stick this heart here like this. Okay, that's enough. No more mud podge. Then I'll stick this heart like this. And then I'll take different. I have to take this one and rub it into that. But yeah, it's just like that. Put it like this and do this. You have enough mud podge here to use. Good. And then you stick this heart like this. Okay, so this is the heart stuck on the card. All the excess mud podge that you're seeing here, you just take it and you brush it over.
Mom, can I paint it on the top?
Just now, sweetheart. And you lightly stick it on like that. And now Jalissa is going to use the rest of the mud podge that's on the plastic and paste it over this. So get the glossy finish. Yes, no, your hands is going to get... So, come on, just brush it over. This has too much. Come on, brush it over. And I'll take some of this and wrong side. Take some of this and brush.
Dad, it's keep bumping in.
Okay, that's
enough. Our paintbrushes just keep bumping into each other.
So this is what the card looks like wet, guys. And this is what it looks like dry. This is the one that's dry. So you get the gloss around the edges. Do it like this. You see the gloss? So this is it wet and this is it dry. You can write Happy Valentine's Day, Be My Valentine, and put your little note on the inside, and you have a Valentine's Day card. Easy, right?
Yeah.
It's super easy.
So, guys, if you did this at home, let us know in the comments below. Bye.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe, and we're still going.